Heath Ledger locked himself in a hotel room for 6 weeks to prepare for the role of the Joker. During this time, he spent almost the entire day in front of a mirror, trying to work on the Joker's gestures, laugh, and sadistic sociopath mindset. His talent and dedication created this unique performance.